Okay, well, today's article starts out, Hera and Zeus are gone, and it says, later that day, Echo sees a handsome man, Narcissus.
Oh, okay, that name sounds very familiar to me as well.
Yes, it does.
所以，当天稍晚的时候呢 ，Echo 他看见了一个英俊的男子，叫做 Narcissus. Okay.
All right. Well, we know that Narcissus is very handsome. Let's find out what he's doing. It says he's hunting for deer in the mountains.
Okay, 那我们来看一下这个美男子他在做什么呢？他正在山里猎鹿。Okay, and here we see our first word power word, right?
Yep, the word is deer. It's a noun. It's quite easy to spell. D-E-E-R, deer. Let's find out what it means.A deer is a wild animal that eats grass, has antlers on its head, and has brown hair or fur. Now, young deer have white spots on them before they become adults. I think that's really cute. Now, in Canada, deer live in the forests, and there are a lot of them. And I think there's even some deer here in Taiwan, too. Here's an example sentence.I saw two big brown deer eating grass. I saw two big brown deer eating grass.
我们来看一下 deer 这个字哦。Okay, 它就是鹿。I often think of Bambi, 小鹿 Bambi.、
Yes.
那如果呢你是公的鹿的话呢，你就会有 antlers， 就是刚刚 Aaron 老师有提到的鹿角或是鹿茸。那不过呢，有时候呢，圣诞节的时候我们看到那个驯鹿，英文来学一下。不过它是一个字，就是 reindeer, R-E-I-N-D-E-E-R.、Mm-hmm. Okay. 那看回刚刚的例句提到，就是我看见两只的大棕鹿在吃草。I don't see a lot of deer here in Taiwan, though.
No.
Maybe at the zoo.
You'd see some at the zoo, but they're not very common in the wild anymore.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Well, we've got a beautiful nymph, and now we have a handsome man.
Ooh.
And here's what happens. It says, Echo falls in love and follows him into a dark cave.
Wow, that was fast.
Yeah.
Okay. Must be love at first sight. Okay,
so.
Echo 马上怎么样坠入情网 ，fall in love， 并且跟随这个美男子进入了一个黑暗的山洞当中。这里我们看到的 cave， 其实第一天好像我有提到回音，对不对？就在洞穴里面 ，so cave 就是洞穴的意思。
Okay, well, they're, now they're both in this cave.
Right.
And let's find out what Echo tries to do. Now it says she tries to speak to him.But she can't because of Hera's curse.
Oh, that's right. 她试着要跟这个男生说话，可是她就因为 Hera 的怎么样 curse， 还记不记得我们学到就是诅咒，然后呢无法做到，无法办到。
Okay, so she must just be going like this. But here's what happens with Narcissus. It says Narcissus realizes someone is following him and shouts.Who's here?
Okay, so 这时候 Narcissus 意识到有人跟着他，并且大叫说 Who's here? 谁在这里？
All right, now what he's doing here is he's realizing something. Now this is a verb, realize, and it's spelled R-E-A-L-I-Z-E, realize. And it's our second word power of the day, so let's find out what it means.When you realize something, you suddenly understand or think about something for the first time. Maybe I'm walking to school and I go, oh, I forgot my books at home. That moment in my head when I think, oh, my books are at home, I'm realizing I forgot my books. Here's another example sentence.I suddenly realized that it was raining, so I took out my umbrella. I suddenly realized that it was raining, so I took out my umbrella.
Realize, 就是意识到 okay? 它的动词三态的变化是 realize, realized, 直接接 d, realized.像是呢 she realizes how much things have changed,、就是她突然意识到事情哇原来有很多的改变哦。Or sometimes, your boss or your mom might say this to you,、mm-hmm. you just have to realize that you can't always get what you want. 你应该要意识到这个事情哦，就是你并不可以想要怎么样就怎么样，就是不可能的哦。OK, 那看回刚刚的例句很有趣，就是啊，我突然意识到正在下雨，所以呢，哎，我就拿出了我的雨伞啦。And we、mm-hmm. also saw another word, right?
That's right. So Narcissus realized someone else is in the cave and he started shouting. Now when you shout, this is a verb and it's spelled S-H-O-U-T, shout. It's another word power word today. So let's find out what this one means too. When you shout, you say something very loudly like this. Now the opposite of shout is whisper. Whisper.Is when you speak really quietly, just like this, okay? So shout is very loud speaking, shouting is very loud speaking, and whispering is very quiet speaking. All right, here's an example sentence. It's not good to shout at children when they do something wrong. It's not good to shout at children when they do something wrong.
Shout!OK, 我这样会不会太大声了？没错，就是喊叫的意思。那所以相反的，就是刚刚 Aaron 老师说的 whisper, 就是小声说话、低语这样的意思。我是不是太小声了？好，我们来看这个字要怎么用呢？像是有时候有人可能对你讲话大小声，你就可以说 Hey, there's no need to shout at me. 你不需要对我大声叫我。又或者刚刚的例句提到的非常好，当小孩子犯错的时候 It's not good to shout at children. 对他们大吼大叫是不好的。
Okay, well, Echo, remember, she can't,、uh-huh. she can't really even answer. So, Narcissus shouts, who's there? Or who's here? And Echo answers, here.
听起来就是像 echo 啊，就是回音音音 echo echo、嗯、所以他只能 repeat, 他只能重复他刚刚说 who's here 的 here 这个字，他说在这 OK, 可是 yeah, OK、
right. She can only say what Narcissus says again、and again. Not a very fun way to live.
Right.
Now Narcissus, he's still asking questions. It says here he asks her more questionsBut she can only repeat his words.
Like, who's there? Who's there? Okay.
What's your name?
What's your name? 对，所以他就是又问了 Echo 许多问题，可是他也只能重复他所说的话。So she can't really say what she really wants to.
No, she can't say, I love you. All right. Well, Narcissus, he's not sticking around. He's out of here. It says, Narcissus becomes impatient.And leaves the mountains.
She should actually like show up in the light and, you know.
Yeah, get out of the dark cave.
Hey, I'm really pretty.
Hey, I'm here.
对啊，怎么不出去洞外，然后给他看她是一个这个超级正的仙女？好啦，不过呢，我们看到呢，这个 Narcissus 他失去耐心了，他是非常的 impatient, 就是没有耐心的。那当然相反的就是 patient, 就是很有耐心的。所以呢，他就离开山里喽。So he left.
Yeah, and of course, Echo, she's not feeling too well. It says here, Echo is heartbroken.
Oh no! 所以 Echo 他就心碎了。很简单，这个字 heart 就是心，对不对 ？Broken 就是碎掉，所以连起来变成一个字，就是心碎的。It's an adjective, 是个形容词。
So she's got this broken heart.
No.
And guess what?She lives a very sad life.
She does.
Yes, it says she spends the rest of her life in caves and on mountains.
What? She should actually leave that area so people can see her, right? Okay, 所以好可怜呢。Echo 她在山洞中还有山里度过余生。这里我们看到 the rest of 后面这个名词就是余剩的剩余的这样子的意思。比方像是如果 okay, she went shopping and spent the rest of her money on dinner.就是他去买东西，然后把他剩下来剩余的钱都花在晚餐上了，或者是呢 ，we finished the rest of the cake， 就是我们把剩余的蛋糕都吃光喽。
All right, well, I have some advice for our listeners. If you're heartbroken, don't spend the rest of your life in a cave. Go out there and
yeah, so people live can see you. And she's a beautiful nymph, okay?
Exactly. Well, here it says, in the end, her body dies and only her voice remains.
Okay, that's really sad. 听起来像蛮 sad 的哦。就是最后她的身体死去了，可是呢，只留下了她的声音。Remain 这个一次这个动词表示留下。Okay, her voice remains.
Right, so we talked about her voice. Voice is a noun. It's spelled V-O-I-C-E, voice. And it's today's last word power word. So let's take a quick break to find out more about it. Your voice is the sound that you make when you speak. Now you can change your voice to be a loud voice, or a quiet voice, or a mean voice.Or a high voice or a low voice. You can change your voice however you want. It's just the noises that you're making with your mouth. Here's an example sentence. Tim's voice was very quiet. I couldn't hear him very well. Tim's voice was very quiet. I couldn't hear him very well.
No! Oh, great, nice I got my voice back, okay?、Mm-hmm. You know, I did lose my voice yesterday.、Mm-hmm. 昨天因为我感冒之后所以我有点烧瞎就是 lose my voice, I lost my voice, okay?、Mm-hmm. Voice, 但就是声音像有的人声音很低沉 a deep voice.、Mm-hmm. 有的人声音可能、很高 okay? Or small voice, 很小声、mm-hmm. Or mean voice,、就是很坏 okay? 那有时候呢如果你声音太大声，人家可能会说 "Please keep your voice down," okay? Or "Please lower your voice," okay? 意思就是说，可不可以小声一点？那当然，相反 "raise your voice" 就是 "speak loudly," 就是声音提高变大声。好，看过刚刚的例句 ，Tim 的声音很小声，我没有办法清楚听到他说的话哦。
Okay, well.、Mm-hmm.We've found out what happens to Echo, and of course it's not a very happy end.
Right.
But we are not done our story yet. We still have to find out what happens with Narcissus.
Oh, that's right.
Right. Mm-hmm. So stay tuned for day three, but before we get there, we need to finish off with our magic box and then our review time.